A dámy a pánové, máme tu ještě třetí díl na tuhle hru, jdeme okamžitě na to. Tenhle natočím ještě tamhle jeden díl. No a pak už si dám odpočinek zase od natáčení, protože jsem zase tady, vole, přemotivovaný, opravdě. I was one of them. Ona byla jednou z nich. I really should have. Ty vole. After all we've gone through. I didn't know what to say. After what they did. Proč nám pomáhá do prdele? Když patří k ním. To mi nějak s tím moc na to cvakává. Asi možná nechce být jako oni. Těžko říct. I thought I didn't need them, but they were very persuasive. Tell me you're not still one of them. No way. Believe me. No. Teď hodně. Stále věc, to je pravdivé, a ty zase, jako, what? No konečně, ty vole, co to zase bylo za bug? Ok, jdeme dál. Hela. They're everywhere. Fuck, they are. Keep sharp. Watch out. Nazdar. Javi, help. Tak. Neser se s nima, Javi. Ty pičo! Co ty jsi za ninju? Hej, co to je za ninju? Viděl jsi ten kop, ty vole, jenom je karate kop. Nazdar. Ty vole. Ty mě choď. Do piče. Viděl jste ten kop, ty vole? Pěkně. Nazdar. Dobrý tip. Pytle, hej! Hele, tady jsou akce.
I'm staying here. Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Oh my god!
Doc.
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here.
Och!
Javi! I can't. There's too many! Help! Watch that through! Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl.
Ty vole.
What the hell are you doing? I heard you two. You think I'm stupid?
Ona slyšel, je to bylo jasný. Podle toho pohledu jsem věděl, že nás slyšel.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk. Put the gun down, Conrad. Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond,
They'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
How's that for an answer?
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Tak jsi blbeček? On za to snad nemůže, ne? Ježišmarja. Mé jsem zaschl, ty vole. Jako děkuji ti, jsi mi pomohl, ale ty se chováš jako úplný kreten.
Come on, Clem. Start walking.
You're a fucking coward. A fucking coward. Javi, how? How could you?
I did this for Kate. For us.
But what about Clem?
What about Clem? She's not family. Think whatever you want. We're going. If you really want Clem to live, do this my way.
Já jsem ho nechtěl zastřelit, jo. Já bych jí rád pomohl, ale... Nechci ho zastřelit, protože já si myslím, že ho budeme potřebovat. Furt nás není za stolik, aby jsme si mohli dovolovat vole zabít mezi sebou. Ale já doufám, že nezabije Clem. To zase taky nechci. Jo? Zalhala nám, ale já si myslím, že nám nelže.
Why the hell has he got a gun on Clementine?
You wanna tell him or should I?
Out with it. Why is there a weapon in that girl's back?
The New Frontier? She was one of them.
Was my ass. Their brand is on her arm. She's New Frontier. Has been all along. They're gonna be real happy to see her again. I put money on it.
He's not wrong. This could be useful.
But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. Let's move out.
Jo, je na nás zasraná. Asi ty vole není špatná, do prdele. A tak proč to neřekneš? Já už kým nepatřím, už s nima nechci mít nic společného, proč to do prdele nepoví? Já to nechápu. Jo? A možná by byl větší klid. Takhle ona drží hubu a čeká vole, jestli na ní budeme my vole ohrožovat.
Don't get too cocky. They could be watching.
Roger that.
Trust Roger me, that.
They're out there.
Ah, fuck. Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Very funny.
Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Nobody.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
That mean we're doing this my way?
It might. But so we're clear. You follow my lead until our people are safe. Understood?
Fine.
we go.
Okay.
There it is. New Richmond.
The Richmond.
This is a mistake.
Shut up and keep walking. We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember?
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
Yo. New Frontier. Again.
You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point?
Sorry about this, Clem.
Clementine! How long's it been?
Not long enough.
Cute. She's got you mixed up in all this. Who is she to you? Doesn't look like she's here by choice, so...
She's our friend. Which means what we're doing right now doesn't sit real well with me.
Teď jsme to dali dobře. Já ji beru jako kamarádku. Já si nemyslím, že je proti náma. Ona prostě spíš zradila tyhle, protože se chovají ne tak fajně, jak to říkala ta černoška v té vzpomínce. Nejsou tak superoví lidi, tak.
Now all of you, lower your weapons.
Not a chance.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy. Or else this is gonna
end.
Everybody, put him down.
Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my God.
Dad?
To je jeho otec? Počkej, to je její manžel. Její manžel, který patří pod Novou frontu. Do prdele. Já to jsem je prdel, nebo jako co to má být? Prostě regulárně patří pod jejich frontu, ne? Prostě patří k ním, k těm vole největším pičusům vole na světě. Její manžel. To znamená, že Javi má šanci získat, protože ona jak to zjistí. Pokud on to ovšem nějak neututlá, že jo. A nevím, jako ona podle mě jako teďka nějak spí, takže ona ani o tom neví. Si myslím, ale až to zjistí ty vole, tak v piči, protože oni jsou ti špatní, že oni chtěli vlastně sejmout. Je to docela zrada. Tady 60% lidí udělalo to, co jsem udělal já. Jo, že chce s ním David, jo, že Javi chce s Kate asi odejít, nebo tak. ...58% dalo, že chce střílet. Já si myslím, že důvod, proč 58% dalo, že střílet, že chtěli si vyzkoušet, jaké to je, tu akci. Nechtěli tam, vole, jenom debatovat a, vole, víš co. Kecat prostě, jo, máme to takhle, takhle, prostě víš co. Prostě chtěli vyzkoušet je prostě zastřelit. 86% věřilo Jesusovi, takže zase vole se mezi nima a já, výborně. Ty vole, 10% dalo přednost Konradovi před Clementine. Tak to je špatný, no. To teďka budou asi všichni fanoušci Walking Dead na mě nasraní. Když jsem dal přednost Konradovi před Clementine. Jsem neudělal moc dobře. Aha. To máme dál. Jo. Tak, ať máme dohranou tuhle tu druhou kapitolu a přijde se vrhneme na třetí kapitolu. No, spíš epizodu, tak by to asi lepší použít. Pro kapitola by tam byl chapter. A to, má, to je kapitola s názvem About Law. Pak máme ještě Thicker Than Water a From the Gallows. Takže příště bude třetí epizoda. Já vám děkuju, že jste si sledli druhou epizodu s názvem Tightened Bind Part 2. A my se uvidíme u dalšího videa, s tím teda čus.